Welcome to the Opium Evening News. Our top stories tonight.
Uppingham chases a storm hit school. We'll have a closer look at it later.
Fans is put behind bars after doing his murder. And a baby was born.
Thanks, Matt. I'm joined here by Sasha, who was at the center of the storm. What was it like?
It was terrifying. There were thunder and lightning, and I didn't get any sleep.
Thanks, Matt.
And that is weather. Today is Uppingham is rainy, yesterday is rainy, and I think tomorrow is rainy.
Okay, thank you, Ray. Thank you, Ethan. That's all for tonight.